The much-anticipated final of the ITV2 show saw Caroline Flack head into the villa to announce the winners of Series 4. Odd-on favorites Jack Fincham and Dani Dyer joined Josh Denzel and Kazimir Crossley, Laura Anderson and Paul and Wes Nelson and Megan Barton Hansen in the grand final. However, as legions excitedly waited to see if their favorites would win, several were frustrated at how long they had to wait. Usually, the program lasts for an hour, with any big news being announced towards the end of the show at 10 p.m. However, the grand final finished at 10:35 p.m., with the result revealed at the end of the show. Taking to Twitter, fans complained at how long it took for Caroline to declare the winners, with many tipping Jack and Dani to win. One viewer questioned, "Am I really gonna be sitting from 1 hour and 40 minutes of Love Island just to watch Dani and Jack win?" While another tweeted, "The moment you wish Love Island was on BBC. We don't want the adverts on TV." A third shared, "Literally cannot wait for at Dani Maz Dyer at Jack Charlesf to be crowned Love Island winners. They are the best couple they've ever had." Jack and Dani Yoni.